Someone told me to check out this song that I never heard of. It's Royce da 5'9", Malcolm X. And it says he's supposed to be dissing D12, 50 Cent, Eminem. So, I knew they had beef. I didn't know he made a diss track about him, though. This is going to be very interesting indeed. So, let's go ahead and see what Royce is talking about. Lyrical Miracles.
Royce 5'9 would like to apologize to the family of my homeboy Bugs for letting that line leak out the radio. It's a long story how it happened. D12, dawg, y'all better quit acting like that was my man too, like I was trying to disrespect him or something. I was trying to disrespect y'all, because that's what I'm doing from here on in. My new name from now on, don't even call me Royce 5'9 no more. Call me Malcolm X.
Uh-oh.
Everybody in the city wanna hear.
Malcolm X.
We don't see who going. I ain't going nowhere, motherfucker. We gon' see.
Everybody who against me, nigga, I'm mad.
He said, call me Malcolm X. Don't call me Royce 5'9 no more. Just call me Malcolm X. Everybody going against me. I'm just going to have to murder him.
Dog exclusive.
Yeah, it's only one problem.
I gotta snatch up out the game. Who must I smack for saying my name? Somebody gon' die, it's probably you. You couldn't fit Bizarre's body in my shoes. Niggas quick to talk guard hood till I pop up. Plus, you just act tough, cause Suge got locked up. I am above y'all. When you dropping your raps to diss me, I only recognize the top of your hat.
Oh, man, yo. Hey, he said, y'all niggas sound like y'all write y'all rhymes with motherfucking crowns, bitches. Elementary type rhymes. Oh, man. Yo. Listen to this. He said, somebody gonna die. It's probably you. You couldn't fit Bizarre's body in my shoes. Ooh. Was that a shot at Slim? He was like, plus you just act tough because Suge got locked up. Damn, Royce went in on him, didn't he? Ha!
And I don't like proof punk ass, he think he tough. He keep 30 niggas with him because he weak as fuck. I have to catch you by yourself, I'ma fuck you up. Snatch a little cheap ass chain and piece you up. You better hope you and the white boy keep in touch and be a good little hype man or your lease is up. Since Slim signed 50, I don't see your teeth as much. It's good cause you got a grill like a fucking truck.
Damn,
homie, it's history over, hang it up. Go somewhere and hang up some 50 posters. Punk, you speak you late. Y'all probably gonna go to them awards and get your ass whooped by B2K.
He talking about the Source Awards. Oh, man. Yo, he went in on Proof, too. God rest his soul. He went on Proof. He said, and I don't like Proof punk ass. He think he tough. He keep 30 niggas with him because he weak as F. I'm just going to say it, weak as fuck. I'm like, ooh, man. Dang. He said, If I ever catch you by yourself, I'ma fuck you up. Snatch your little cheap ass chain and piece you up. You better hope you and the white boy keep in touch and be a good little hype man or your lease is up. Oh, damn, Royce. That's why he's my number three. That's why he's my third favorite MC of all time. God, dog. You can tell he from Detroit. He from the D. Get him.
I just wish Eminem would stop telling everybody he ain't speaking to me like I'm one of his hoes or something. How about this? I ain't speaking to you, chump, and I'ma keep picking on your weak ass crew. You bizarre, you a fat stuttering fuck. You a joke, I choke whoever buttered you up. I've been riding by your house, you don't come out too much. You hiding, when I find you, I'ma snatch you out of that truck and tie your fat stacking ass to your couch and just feed you. You already look like you about to bust. Nigga, you can run to hide. I'll be on your porch with a cheeseburger trying to lure you outside, cause he's in it. Bizarre, say, G, you nip. I bet you throw some extra G's in it. Just like a stuttering fool, can't reach intelligence. He sweats when he raps, cause he got a speech impediment too.
Oh snap, so he is going in on Eminem. He's going in on Eminem, the rap god. Yo, I did not know the beef was this bad back then. I didn't know it was this bad. He was like, I just wish Eminem would stop telling everybody he ain't speaking to me like I'm one of his hoes or something. How about this? I ain't speaking to you, chump, and I'ma keep picking on your weak ass crew. Oh man. Dang. God damn. I like that. I like this right here. He was like, cause he's in Bizarre, say G-Unit. I bet you throw some extra G's in it. Just like a stuttering fool can't reach intelligent. He sweats when he raps cause he got a speech impediment. Oh man, yo, Royce. Nickel. Damn, Nickel.
Porky's pig and Porky's tomb. About to dig his own grave with a fork and spoon. You, Denon and Swifty, please. Give it a year, both of y'all be raking 50's leaves. Damn. What do I know? That other nigga y'all got in your group, I don't even know his name, but he can shovel my snow. You, let's face it, I gave it to y'all. My little sister got 6 puppies.
Yo, this is a great dog.
Since it started a beef, I'm about to end with the quickness. I'm about to end this quicker than Bizarre can finish a biscuit. Quicker than quick shit, y'all ain't tough to have. Quicker than Eminem can pinch Elton's ass.
He like, niggas is starting to beef. I'm about to end it with the quickness. I'm about to end this quicker than Bizarre can finish a biscuit. he's mainly going in on Bizarre and D12 and 50. Well, he's staying away from 50 and Eminem. He's still showing them props, but he's going in basically on D12. Y'all heard that D12? Yeah, like. Him and D12 fell out hard. For real. Oh, dang. He said, quicker than quick shit. Y'all ain't felt the half. Quicker than Eminem can pinch Elton's ass. Oh, man. Yeah, that's history there. I bet.
Don't call me. I ain't ready to squash it yet. Kiss my ass. I don't want to talk to Hex. I am so sick. I should be compared to cancer. Y'all throw up your dukes and don't swing like Francie Sampson. I be making motherfuckers scratch their heads when I rhyme. Y'all little niggas scratch your heads and rhyme. Go play, you little punk ass niggas. Y'all can scream and yell all you want. I feel like I'm battling Keenan and Kale. None of y'all can put in the car to Keno. Paul better call me like he called Benzino. Matter of fact, I might even do a song with Ray. Sign a Murder Inc. and hit you with a song of death.
Yeah. I don't even want you little punks to think I'm mad. Y'all niggas is Ninja Turtles.
Yeah, we go. Damn. Damn. He is mad as hell. He said, y'all little niggas scratch your heads, then rhyme. Go play. You little punk ass niggas, you can scream and yell all you want. I feel like I'm battling Keenan and Kale. Oh, man. Oh, damn. Damn, Royce. Royce is killing y'all, bro. Damn.
The baby gorilla, I'm just that guy. I'm 5'6", guys, stack live shit that high. I'm riding. Fuck you and your commercial appeal. I turn your head into blue and yellow purple heels. I bet you whatever that nobody beats my family. Eminem, Nelly said that he'll eat you like candy. And what did you do? Got on the phone and called him up. You don't wanna talk to Ray.
Yo, this is a J-Dog.
Yo, cool some local hoes. I hit you harder than that white girl that broke your nose. You and Roy can squash this with one talk. Step around from your security and talk to that man.
Listen. Now he's going in on Eminem. Now, this guy, what's his name? Little Trey? Trey Little? He's going in on Eminem. He said, Eminem, Nelly said that he'll eat you like candy. What did you do? Got on the phone and called him up. You don't want to talk to Royce, but you talk to Puff. Ooh. Ooh. I'm surprised Eminem didn't go back at him. But he was, but that's their family. That's his family. He did not want to no confidence with them. He didn't want to end no careers with them. That's why he just stayed out of it. I admire him for that.
Stand you back in your crew, but this my brother. Anything happen to him, something gonna happen to you. And I don't give a fuck for that nigga. I do life. I advise you to stop. Your money don't buy you stripes. Only thing that money brings is fake niggas and problems, followed by niggas who hate fake niggas and robbers. You niggas is whack. Denying I'ma stab you so many times, I'ma feel bad when you collapse. You niggas is so bitch, you make me sick to my stomach. Every beat that you ever made sound like a dismissive song. Timberland looking ass nigga, my style is realer. What producer you ever know only good for album fillers?
You be
damn.
Stir ass motherfuckers, but y'all thought my brother he had no backbone. Niggas on when I see y'all. Proof, what the fuck you thinking of? Nigga, this cash, boy.
Damn.
The white boy to get y'all started ass niggas. Fuck y'all hoes. I told Race I ain't like that motherfucker. Faggots. I smack the shit out any one of y'all niggas. 7 mile bet one, nigga. What the fuck y'all thought, nigga? Y'all to get bought, bitch. Street orientated, y'all motherfuckers haters. Learn how to flow, stop being mad, y'all bitches. Trick when I catch your bitch ass, yeah, dude. Asked about cash, nigga. You coming to your doom, you gon' end up like click boom, bitch.
Damn.
City, motherfucker, regardless. Get the point, bitch, or get the hollows, motherfucker. This cash flow, bitch. Big homie.
Keep it locked in.
Damn. Woo. All I can say is, woo! God, dog, man, he, god damn. I don't know what to say. What happened? Royce and Trey Little, boy, they really went in on D12, 50M, they went in on all of them. Man, but that was some lyrical miracles. I tell you what, that was some lyrical miracles for you. Damn, gotta put that to the iPod too. Woo! All these songs coming out that I've never heard of, man, straight fire. Post your comments down below. Let me know what you guys thought. If y'all enjoyed my reaction, hit the like button, subscribe, and share. Cause we a TWO, your TWO for Evan. We are just too fly. Dun 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 dun.